Police arrested a Glen Burnie man after someone reported seeing the person beat his dog with a metal chain, so much so that the dog yelped in pain. Officers responded to the home Sunday, and Anne Arundel County Animal Care and Control officers removed all three dogs from the home. Police say Miguel Flores turned himself in at the Northern District Station. He is charged with aggravated animal cruelty. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.